Would you mind to like and subscribe to keep it free for others? You too can send your results.
The question.
My menstruation last date was November 11 and I took a pregnancy test at home yesterday and came one line. Then I advised to do a BHCG test. The result is 0.5. Am I pregnant? /
Trustworthy information.
Professional explanations. For ordinary people.
Results interpretation. Your BHCG value is 0.5, while the threshold is 20 to be pregnant. The result is surely negative, which briefly means not pregnant. What does that mean? To be pregnant when missed your period, you must get over 20 in the BHCG test results. This hormone goes high in the blood test about 3 days prior to the menstruation next date. That's if you conceived in the ovulation days. Ovulation best days are those within the middle days from blood to blood. What should you do? Since this pregnancy test show you're not pregnant, I can recommend you to visit the gynecologist doctor to get well examined to know why your period was missed without pregnancy.
BloodTestsResults.com. Happy to help.
I hope that I have provided some assistance. However, you can ask for more information through this channel, the official website, or the Facebook page.